This is what he does when you hit that certain spot on his haunches right by his tail. I used to crack the grandkids up doing that, and I made them quit doing it because I don't think it's really comfortable for him. I have no idea what's going on. Let's see.